to the video, and today we're going to discuss three things that happened over the weekend that caused the Shiba Inu price to have a significant impact on the market. We're going to discuss the new record high for Shiba Inu, for the price, the new ranking per market cap, and what did Elon Musk reply when he was asked about Shiba Inu. His reply to a simple question caused an impact on the price. We're gonna see what he was asked and what he replied. Welcome to the channel. This is Impulsive Crypto, where we discuss everything crypto. Make sure to like and subscribe and leave us a comment, and don't forget to hit that notification bell to stay up to date with the latest news. Let's jump into it. Without a doubt, this was a good weekend for Shiba Inu. Over the weekend, Shiba Inu reached a new high, steadily climbing since Friday night. It peaked on Sunday morning when it hit a new price high of 0.0004389. We are seeing the momentum of this token continue to be bullish, and the price seems to indicate no plans of slowing down anytime soon. The market price for this beloved coin reached a total of 21,631,031,151 market cap on Sunday morning. That's right, close to 22 billion for the market cap. We are seeing this coin continue to climb in both popularity, price, and market cap. All good signs for Shiba Inu. It is, as we speak, just two ranks below Dogecoin. It is on its tail, and it's soon, pretty soon, gonna be flipping Dogecoin over the moon. But the question remains, can Shiba Inu continue its bullish trend even with face with a negative comment, a negative connotation, a negative reply from a beloved billionaire? Well, that's what happened over the weekend. Over the weekend, Elon Musk was asked one simple question, made by Twitter handle Shiba Inu Holder, asked a question to Elon Musk. This question was riddled with comments in the comment section saying how it didn't need to be asked and how it didn't even need to be answered. But it was asked and it was answered. The question was, hey Elon Musk, how much sheep are you holding? To which Elon Musk replied, none. That's right, we all were wondering how much of Shiba Inu was in Elon Musk's wallet. There's our answer, four letter word, none. As you can imagine, this caused a frenzy in the comment section. Many were upset, many were mad, many were hoping that he didn't even answer the question, right? He could have just left it blank. He could have not replied, but I'm assuming Elon Musk must have had plenty of time on Sunday, because he replied, four letter word. What did that do? Well, it impacted the price. As of 11 a.m. on Saturday, the coin was sitting at 0.0003410, and it dropped down to 0.0003304. And you can confirm that on CoinGecko. That's where we pulled this information. But as mentioned earlier in the video, the coin recovered. On Sunday morning, it reached the new highs. So this really answered one question. Can Elon Musk impact Shiba Inu? Well, for sure, we saw that it can pump it up and we saw that it can bring it down. But in the end, Shiba Inu is pushing forward on its own. The Shiba army is strong. The individual strength of this coin and its following is what's making this coin continue to reach new heights. With that said, if you are hodling this coin, keep in mind that it's continuing to go up and down. We gotta hodl and we gotta continue to keep track of all these ups and downs and continue to see this new support levels, new resistance levels that is continuing to show us no signs of slowing down any time zone.